Welcome to Mario Bros. Superstars. See you guys. Yeah, I forgot what trip I'm getting excited. Time for fun. Right, so. We always do hard in this case, though. Tropical Island. I love this category. It's obviously not my favorite category. But in all honesty, I'm just going to have to actually face it. Only for this. So, all types of mini games, just gonna go for it. In any case, though. Right, so. No, it's not my first time playing this board, though. I'm in third. Easy to say, but easy to say. I'm one third in this case, though. Oh. And we're, of course, we're all set. How can we not be in this case? Wasn't is the first and she gets a 9. But that means you guys, but not once you guys, I want to explain to you the main gimmick. It's daytime for 2 turns, and it's nighttime for 2 turns. Usually. Unless someone lands on the happening space. Because if you land on the happening space, it could turn everything in any way, just cause like some crazy event to actually happen. In any case, though, right, so, yeah. Really, Daisy? Who told you can get triple days? Alright, well, it's my turn. 6! Oh, nice. Yes, 10 coins. Oh, come on, Media Birdo. Why'd you have to get the double dice? Why'd you have to actually get that? Right. Oh no. My god, my god, my god! Yes! And, well, Days on Hard is out. Which means I take the win in the first one. So yeah. One thing that doesn't have enough. Or does she not have enough? Of course Daisy can't afford that. We have 18. Daisy dancing. Seriously, hey! Yes! So glad I got it. And you know what? I wasn't sure if I was gonna get it or not. But hey, I'm glad I did. I needed it. It's actually almost more than anything else from how I see it actually. Of course, you know Daisy. She clearly can't afford it in this case. Oh, come on. Why? One v three. Oh. So if I just do exactly just that. Daisy! Oh, come on, really? Who would use a chomp kong this phase? Actually, who would use a chomp kong? Way too early now though, it's too early for that. Way too early though. Seven, five. And oh, what was this? Whoa. I still have my flaws in this mini though. But I barely beat Birdo. Seriously? So... Oh my god, really, Birdo? I thought you were gonna get matching numbers. In any case though, but all I can say is I'm just glad that Birdo didn't have enough coins. And she didn't deserve enough to have enough coins anyways. Oh no. Oh my god. No! Go away, penguins! Oh my god! I'll be honest with you, I wasn't sure about how much of a chance I was going to have on that. And I'm being completely honest. And I'm not, and I'm... Oh my God. In any case though, about that, that was definitely crazy. Oh, oh no. Browser time. So in this one, well, you pretty much all get 80 points or higher. Oh! Yes! No one lost. Eight or higher. Seriously? It's the worst part. So that has a chomp call right there. In any case though, look at this right here. Oh, it's long become daytime. Oh my God. Told ya. What? You know what? Here's the worst part. I probably saw that when you come in. What? Come on. This is like a turn song. Seriously? I cannot believe I... I don't know how, but for some reason... I accidentally didn't pay attention because one is being turned down on that one. It's obviously my fault. Daisy! Thanks a lot. Definitely not now because of Bowser. And then he's like, oh God. And then he's like, this is. Daisy! Oh no, oh no, 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 no! I was so close. Really? Oh my God. Oh my God. I thought Daisy was on the good bat. Even though there are only 3 coins in the bank, it's gonna happen. Oh, I was hoping for Mech and Marathon because I would easily win at that game. And, yes! Bird up, get out of the way! Yes. Chelsea? Over here? Yay! I win. Oh, chance time. Burn! Daisy! That is not cool. Coins, right. Daisy literally has the points already. Come on. Why'd you have to give me what goes up? Don't you know there's something better than that in this space? Struggling with this one. I hate it. I didn't even get 100 because of how hard that being on me. Oh my god, look at how many coins Daisy already has. She has way too many coins actually. Exactly. Why does it have to be so hard on me? Why? Versus space. This versus space is something I really, really need. But come on. Dinger Derby. I like this game.